Hi everyone. Hope you're getting through the week okay. I think we're all doing okay at this point. Anyway, Ted joined me again today for the Jeep tune, which I don't know why he bothers after his run. So he's here fast asleep on his favourite toy, his Scooby-Doo. Thank you, Judy, for getting me that a while back. Today is International Nurses Day. And we're on day 57, I believe, of Jeep Tunes, or lockdown, or whatever we want to call it. So I want to dedicate this song to all the nurses and frontline workers again, because they're the ones that have been in war. And especially to my niece, Niamh, my nephew, Ian, who are on the front line, both in the UK and in Ireland. So this is for all of them. It's a difficult song to sing, but I'll try and do it, and it's even more difficult sitting down, but I'll give it a shot. Written by the amazing Sarah McLachlan, this is Angel. For that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. Don't make no difference, escaping one last time, it's easy. There's vultures and thieves at your back. Storm keeps on building, keep on building the lies that you make up for all that you lack. Don't make no difference, escaping one last time, it's easier if you me to my knees in the arms of the angel. Fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room, and the endlessness that you feel. You were poor from the wreckage of your silent reverie. You're in the arms of the angel. May you find some That song, as I said, a wee bit difficult to sing sitting down because I've nowhere to breathe. Anyway, as they say, it is what it is. I have a good day, and I'll see you tomorrow for day 58. Tomorrow's what, Wednesday? God, day 60 is on my birthday, so there you go. Anyway, have a great day, folks. See you soon. Bye.